So, I have another plant mail today, guys, that I'm gonna unbox. This just came today, and I'm kind of worried about this because this was shipped, it's in transit like for 7 days. So I hope it's still okay. This one's from the plant farm, got it from Etsy. Gonna have to water it and wash it. It survived. This one's the Tradescantia nanook.
Oh,
is a string of beads, and this one's a string of dolphins.
Or a string of pearls.
Mm-hmm. Oh, this is the string of pearls. This is the string of pearls. Beer. And this one's string of... Oh, it fell. String of bananas. Bananas. So yeah, it fell off. Awesome. It is a mess, huh?
And it's tangled.
That's the first package.
Nope.
How about you put back the peanuts in there? Second package I got from an Etsy shop called The Other Side Nursery. Okay, so before you unpack, please read. Taped on the box. Please use something to cut it out. Alright, the package is taped on the box.
And this is the denture.
Philodendron Birkin. Oh, so many leaves.
I love the dinosaur.
You like the dinosaur?
Me.
Okay. Second one.
Pink lady.
Yeah, it's cute, right?
Yeah.
It's pink. It's so cute.
And this one.
But it's really damp. It's really wet. Okay. Alright, this is an update of what's left of that Travis candy, and I know it just started dying off one by one. I think it didn't take that shipping well. I don't know, or maybe it's my fault, but it really came to me in a bad condition because it's been in transit for a week. So it's growing some roots over there. Here's the Pilea peperomioides. It has grown a few leaves. There's some baby plants over there. I don't know why the bottom leaves are a bit yellow, but they're doing okay. This was the Aglaonema Lady Valentine. It lost a couple of leaves down here, but this one's the new growth. And this leaf is unfurling. I don't know, kind of look wonky, but. Here's the baby birkin. It's a new growth over there. New leaf. And I think there's one more. That one, I think. Yep, it's doing good. These are the strings that I got. I think this is the string of beads. And it has, those are the new growth. This one's dying. I don't know, maybe I overwatered it, but it's not doing so well. And over here, the string of bananas. Is it string of bananas? Or string of tears? I don't know. It wasn't labeled. It was just like in a pack of four of like assorted strings. So, see, these are new growths. This one, yeah, I got another dolphin plant, but the two stems that were in the package are this and this. So they're not doing too good either. But I really wanted a dolphin plant, that's why I got this one. Like a string of dolphin. 'Cause they're so cute.